Alright, what is going on, guys? Before I start the video, I just thought I might say I'm really glad to be back into making YouTube videos. I had a lot of fun getting all the clips to put this together. If you're new, subscribe. If you enjoyed, leave a like. Enjoy the show, guys.
Up to you now. The squad's counting on you.
Dude, I'm like, the only one by the bomb right now. Let's see. I don't even know if they're gonna plant. Oh, they are planting there. Okay, well, it's up to me to defuse. Alright, let's see. Let's see, dude. If I can get it, this will be clutch. Because my teammate is behind me, like, making a bunch of noise. Oh, he's dead, though. I'm dead. No way, dude. No! You suck.
Okay.
That was easy.
Excellent job, team. Get ready for the next round. Bombs been planted.
Oh.
Sorry, just thought I'd stop it in the video right now just to say that when it's split screen, I'm always top. So just so that you know, my main account will always be top. Like, if I'm playing with a friend or whatever, you know, I'm always on top just so that if I hit a clip, I don't have to, like, distinguish that, I guess, in a video or, like, just have to say it every time. Like, oh, look, bottom screen, top screen. But, yeah, anyways, back to the trolls. I think this game, I'm gonna run a red gun and just try and wreck. Nah, screw that, man. I'm gonna go for a ninja defuse. I think they're rushing this way anyways. Let's see. Oh, yep, there they are. Let's just see what happens here. Wow. Hey there, buddy. Okay. Let's see. No way. No way, dude. No. Yo, that was sick. No way I just did that, dude. No. Yo. Woo. Hey, I thought I'd just add this little part at the end of the video saying thank you so much for watching. Thanks for all the support if I get any on this video. Let me know what you want to see in the comments below. You know, just leave a like. Subscribe if you're new. That'd be amazing. But, yeah. Other than that, I think it's been your boy for this episode. And, yeah. I'll see you guys next time. Let's hit it. Woo! I do it for the love, yes I do. So you don't care about the money.